Hearing aid glasses have been around for years now, but they've looked like this, this, or this. They're clunky, they're clumsy, and there's clearly still a hearing aid attached to them. But I've got something way better than this to talk to you about today. I genuinely believe what I'm about to reveal in this video will be the dawn of a new era in hearing aid technology. And I don't say that lightly. If you're watching this now and you're wearing a hearing aid, then it's more than likely that they'll have been made by one of the big five hearing aid manufacturers, who own popular brands such as Phonak, Widex, Signia, Starkey, Oticon, or Resound. And at the same time, if you're wearing a pair of glasses, then they're more than likely going to be one of these brands, which are all owned by the Italian-French giants EssilorLuxottica, who've dominated the eyewear space for years now. Well, my breaking news for you today is that these two worlds will be colliding later on in 2024, when EssilorLuxottica, who until today were only involved in the optometry world, will release their first hearing aid technology. Now, I'm incredibly excited by this move. And why? Well, for as long as I can remember, the hearing aid world has been dominated by the big five. And for the first time, we now have a new major player entering the world of hearing aids. And their offering is nothing, and I repeat, nothing like we've ever seen before. So today I have two things that I think will blow your mind when it comes to this technology, and I feel will have a massive impact in the hearing tech world. And also one big obvious question that I've got for you, yes, you watching me right now, that I need answers to. So when I heard this news, the first words that came out of my mouth were, what on earth do these guys know about hearing? Well, as far as I'm aware, nothing. Until now, that is. They've recently acquired the consumer electronics company Nuance Hearing, and within EssilorLuxottica, created a super audio division, purely focused on hearing aid technology. These guys were founded in 2015, with the vision of eliminating the challenge of hearing in background noise, which is no mean feat, and the holy grail for all hearing aid manufacturers. The Super Audio division have miniaturized their existing technology to fit within the frames of glasses, with all of the audio components being completely invisible. This means that you could have two pairs of glasses in front of you, one pair with a built-in hearing aid and another which were an ordinary pair of glasses, and you would have no idea which was which. The big goal for EssilorLuxottica is to reduce the stigma of wearing hearing aids for the billion plus people in the world with a mild to moderate hearing loss, meaning that there will be more people taking care of their ears, which will make my dreams a reality. After all, at some point in time, there was an equal stigma associated with wearing glasses, until bold companies such as this one, EssilorLuxottica, found a way to make glasses cool. Now, don't think that cosmetics is the only awesome thing about having hearing aids built into glasses. The arms of glasses are actually in the perfect position to place multiple microphones. And combining this with the directional beamforming technology from Nuance Hearing will automatically select who you want to hear in a noisy environment and even track them, delivering the information at record speed to your ears. If you happen to have seen my recent video reviewing the Phonak Roger On, I would liken this tech to having a Roger On actually built into your glasses. I mean, if this technology works and the tech can do what they're promising, I genuinely believe that this will revolutionize the hearing technology world. And don't get me wrong, the big five will definitely not take this lying down. In my opinion, in no time whatsoever, there will be six versions of these glasses competing for this space, which will therefore drive the technology and result in advances in tech that we've not seen in years. How cool is this? So, EssilorLuxottica have been pretty secretive about all of the juicy details so far. But if they're anything like these Ray-Ban stories, which they actually released 2 years ago now, they have built-in speakers actually in the arms of the glasses. And they've actually got nothing that goes into your ears whatsoever. All the sound is cleverly funneled to your eardrums using advanced directional speakers actually built into the arms of these glasses. This really is tech from the future. And my bet is that they'll use the very same setup on this new technology. So my big obvious question for you, and the only potential stumbling block that I can come across, is would you wear them? Would you be happy to wear a pair of glasses that have a built-in hearing aid, even if you don't need glasses? Of course, there's still a little stigma associated with wearing glasses, otherwise contact lenses wouldn't exist. I'd love to hear your thoughts in the comments beneath this video. That's it for me today. Subscribe to stay up to date with more incredible tech news.